Good morning, champion. This is your wake-up call. Hi, I'm Skip J. Williams. Today's message is, there is more. How many people do you know that go through life limiting themselves on a daily basis? They go through life saying, I can't do that, or I won't do that, or I shouldn't do that, or I just can't do anything else because this is all I know. You see, champions think differently, meaning champions don't go through life telling themselves, this is all I know what to do, because champions are always pushing themselves beyond the limits. In other words, they're telling themselves, I know I can accomplish more in life, and that's what they strive toward on a daily basis. They push themselves every single day, not one day or 2 days or maybe 4 or 5 days out of the week. No, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. Champions push themselves to that next level. Why? Because they know there's more out there in life, and they're always striving toward more on a daily basis. That's something you should do on a daily basis. Don't place limits on yourself, because when you place limits on yourself, you limit your opportunities in life. In other words, you minimize your opportunities when you place limits on yourself. But when you become limitless, I mean really limitless, to the point that you say, I'm going to be unstoppable today, that's when you start placing, you remove all the limits out of your life. Because when you remove all limits, you become unstoppable. You see, that's the mindset you have to have as a champion. You got to have an unstoppable mindset, because when you know there's more out there for you to accomplish, you strive for it on a daily basis. When you know there's more out there, you say, you know what, that's what I'm aiming toward today. See, you got to set bigger dreams for yourself, and most of all, take action towards what you're aiming toward. If you have dreams, aim toward your dream today. If you have goals, accomplish them today. If you have ideas, push yourself toward those ideas today. Why? Because there's more for you to accomplish today, but if you're minimizing your actions, you're minimizing your results. So when you want to accomplish more in your life, you got to step up your game. I mean, truly step up your game, not minimize your game, but step up your game. Because when you maximize your potential, you begin to maximize your greatness. Think about what I just said. When you maximize your potential, you begin to maximize your greatness, meaning you have greatness inside of you. Start applying your greatness today. But most of all, start applying your potential today, because when you apply your potential, you become even better. So today, there's always more out there for you. So today, strive to become a more stronger and better champion that you are. Until tomorrow, this is Skip J. Williams saying, have an outstanding day.